Research to serve the world. It's more than just a mission statement. At the University of Michigan, it is a reflection of our daily commitment to the public good. Our research community holds tremendous expertise and fosters strong partnerships that extend far beyond our campus walls. Each and every day, we apply our knowledge and utilize our connections to make a difference, to positively impact the lives of people worldwide, to make communities safer and more vibrant, and to ensure a brighter future for generations to come. At the University of Michigan, we fully embraced our commitment to serve the world through research and scholarship over the past fiscal year. Teams from across our three campuses fueled innovations and discoveries to address some of the greatest challenges of our time, from disparities in global health and Great Lakes water quality to firearm violence and driverless vehicle technologies. All of that work is reflected in our record research expenditures, which during fiscal year 22 totaled $1.71 billion. That's an 8.4% increase when compared to fiscal year 21. This amount of research activity highlights our reputation as the nation's leading public research university, which is a direct reflection of our researchers whose talent, competitiveness, and productivity is unparalleled. Through a record $973 million in fiscal year 22, the federal government invested in university research so teams at Michigan could advance their important work. As a public research university, we have a responsibility to ensure that our discoveries and innovations are not siloed in our laboratories and studios. In fiscal year 22, we launched 16 startup companies and generated 433 inventions based on university research. These new startups and inventions not only play a key role in enhancing quality of life, they drive economic growth across Michigan and beyond. Our researchers often rely on unique goods and services from companies outside the university so they can advance their innovative work. Our research enterprise contributed $97 million to Michigan's economy as a result of partnerships with external companies, driving economic growth from Southeast Michigan to the Upper Peninsula. At the University of Michigan, we will continue to strengthen our reputation as a global leader in research in the years to come.